I was taking pictures for yearbook the other day, and I heard the cheerleaders fighting from across the field.
Drop it, Stephanie.
It's disrespectful to you, Emmy. You shouldn't put up with that.
I know what that was about.
What?
Austin Vanhove?
I think I'm gonna go to the nurse. I don't feel good.
Stephanie did this. Stephanie did that. The queen of the school speaks. Austin didn't choose me. I chose him.
I see that. I see that with the way he's talking to Leah. Look, you can't even do anything sober.
I said shut up.
We overcharged Sam. Sorry.
She looked at you.
She doesn't even know me.
Guess who's pregnant?
You ladies really should be working and not gossiping.
Shut up. It's Austin's baby.
What? That's impossible. It couldn't be.
What?
Wow, congratulations.
Doesn't concern you, Sabrina.
Yes, it does.
Just give us a minute.
He deserves to know. He may not be the best person, but he deserves to know.
Come on, man.
Hey, huh? Sam, just calm down, man. It's all good. It's all good.
Austin, we need to talk.
You've got to be kidding me.
I wish I were.
Hey, look, man, if I got Khadija pregnant, I'd leave her, man. Simple as that.
That's what I'm talking about, Michael.
Stephanie tried to warn me about you. How could you?
I mean,
just give me the usual. Here.
All right, man, let's go get you this. So, am I going to see you with Zach tonight?
Oh, that ain't really my scene, man, but I'll make an exception.
Don't deal with Steven directly, okay? Just come through me first.
It's going to be at Zach's house tonight after the game.
Now you're going to go. Come on. You got your keys with you?
Yeah.
Taking your car, too.
You have curfew tonight, okay?
But Mom, you said I could stay at Tyler's.
Not on a school night. It's not gonna happen.
But you said I could go.
You can either be home by curfew or you're not going out at all. Your choice.
Fine, I'll be home by curfew.
Watch the attitude.
Whatever.
I don't need to have a talk with you about the dangers of doing drugs or drinking and driving, do I?
No, Mom. None of my friends are even into that stuff.
All right, well, be careful.
I'm gonna go in. About 30 seconds after that, play it cool, but come in too.
Then what?
Well, there's this old lady that works at the counter.
This one says it's for $1.
No, it's a $10 winner.
It's $1, you're blind.
Yeah, without my glasses, I am blind as a bat. Let me take a look at it.
See?
Yeah, okay.
She never IDs either, so it should be good. And her husband works here sometimes, but that's what you're here for. If he's there, just walk up to him, ask him some dumb question, just distract him, take his attention off of me.
I don't know, Sam. Sounds risky.
Are you serious? We're already here. You better freaking do it. Come on.
Are you gonna buy something?
We were the last generation to know life before the internet. That should count for something. Those who criticize our generation seem to forget who raised it.
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah.
Do you happen to know where the football stadium is?
Oh, we got lots of football stadiums around here. We got Waxahachie, Midlothian, Lancaster, Red Oak.
Yeah, Red Oak.
Red Oak, you say? Are you a big Hawk fan?
Yes, sir, I am.
All right, well, good. Let me tell you. You just go down here to the red light. Take a left. You'll go around a little circle there.
You want to buy something?
Yeah, I want to buy another one. How much is that one?
It's a $20 scratch-off.
$20?
Yeah.
Good Lord, the price of things. When I was a kid, gasoline was 25 cents a gallon, and it only cost a nickel to get on the subway in New York. And we didn't have computers integrated in the back of our skulls.
You're a older than dirt.
You got that right, kid.
Find everything all right, young man?
Yes, ma'am, I did.
Good,
yeah.
Good. Okay, you know how much this was?
It was $12.99.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm positive.
Oh, I need to double check. Daddy!
Yeah.
Is that newfangled line thing? These things confuse me all the time.
Son, are you sure you're 21 years old?
Of course he's 21. Look at that beard.
Mama.
What, Daddy?
Well.
Here, that should be enough.
Hey, come back here. Come back here. Come back here. Mama, call the police.
Alright, Luke, I'm gonna give this to you, but don't do anything stupid. Do not drive. You cannot tell Mother I gave that to you. Don't tell anybody I gave it to you.
Okay.
Y'all understand?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, y'all go have fun.
Okay. Your sister's cool.
Let's go.
Whoa, man, don't be getting jumpy there. You know you still owe me from last week.
No, man. Steven, we're friends. I mean, you don't have to worry about
this. I fronted you 2 dimes last weekend, and you know you owe me.
Sorry, I'm a little short. I'll just get to the next...
You are definitely not.
Fine. Here's a 20.
Pull the fast one on old Ed.
What's he got?
Let me see. Viking, man.
This is the good stuff. What's this blue one?
Oh, man, that one's for me.
Okay.
Right here, my prized possession. We got my Afghan Kush. I need as much of that soul as you can tonight. Sam, come on, bro. Let's go burn one.
Sure, I'm down, I guess.
Wait, are you cool, man?
Cool how?
Yeah.
It means you like to get high.
Like marijuana?
Exactly.
Sometimes I get a good feeling. Come on, guys.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, man, we're gonna get high today.
Woo. I know you don't smoke. Well, we about to get you high.
Yeah.
Cause you at this party.
Yeah.
And I know you bored.
I know.
And you ain't got nothing to do.
Not a nothing.
Yeah.
giving up's not an option, gotta get it in. Witness, I got the heart of 20 men. No feel good to sleep in the place then. That glow, that spark, that crowd. You're looking at the king of the jungle now. Stronger than ever, can't hold me down. 100 miles gunning from the pitcher's mouth. Straight game face, it's game day. See me running through the crowd full of melee. No quick plays, I'm Bill Gates. Take a genius to understand me. Oh,
sometimes I give you feel.
Hey, what's the matter? Are you waiting for Madison or for somebody else?
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing.
Madison, where are you?
So, everybody have a good day at school? You do all your homework, Jake? You're good to go for tomorrow?
I got 8 tests. Not studying.
So,
for
did you see
8?
My masterpiece in the kitchen? It's for your anniversary.
Thank you.
Guess what flavor it is?
Vanilla on vanilla.
My favorite.
Yes, Dad.
You're smart, just like your daddy.
I do anything for y'all. I love y'all.
Thank you, baby. We love you, too.
I love you, Dad. I'm so proud of you guys. I mean, all my friends' parents are divorced, and here y'all are 26 years later. And y'all are happily married. Happy anniversary.
Well, thank you, and I appreciate you guys doing this. We love y'all.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get the cake, okay? Okay. Yeah, hold on, please.
Guys, you worked hard on it. You'll wait.
Oh, you didn't make it. Wait a room a little bit. Y'all like it?
When can we eat it?
Right now.
I guess it's safe to say that dinner is over.
I'll take it to the living room.
Okay, Dad. You better leave me a piece.
Maybe a little small one if you get that.
I'll hope your dishes
will be lucky if any of us.
I know, right?
Thanks for helping with the dishes. I figured I'd do it by myself.
No problem, Mom.
So what you doing tonight? You got anything going on?
Well, I kind of wanted to hang out with Tyler.
Where is he?
I haven't seen him.
I thought he was coming over.
Remember, Mom? He's at the baseball game.
Oh, I'm sorry, sweetie.
They were winning when I left.
So you haven't heard how it turned out?
Nope. My fingers are crossed, though.
So what's going on with y'all?
Well, we tell each other we love each other.
You're kidding, right?
No.
Don't you think that's a little soon?
No. Why would it be soon?
Because, Maddie, we haven't been dating that long.
We really like each other.
Maddie, this is your first serious relationship.
I know, Mom.
And, you know, you're fixing to graduate in a few weeks. You're going somewhere. He's going somewhere. You know, I just think you're going a little fast.
I promise everything's fine. We really like each other, and we've talked about it. We've thought it all through.
Well, I hope so. I just don't want to see you get hurt, Maddie.
I promise.
Okay, well.
So, can I hang out with him?
Yeah, I was kind of hoping y'all would stay here, but I understand. It's okay. I want you to go have fun.
Bye,
I
love you.
Hey, wait. Huh? I love you.
Love you too.
And what are the rules?
No drinking and driving, no doing anything stupid. I getcha.
And if I call on that phone, what better happen?
I better answer it.
And if you don't, what's going to happen?
Dad will come embarrass me.
Got it. All right.
I love you.
I love you, sweetie. Be careful. Call me in later.
Happy anniversary.
All right.
Sorry I can't stay in.
It's okay. I love you,
bye,
sweetie.
I love you.
Drenched in words, you tell me I'm empty, 'cause you know it hurts. Your eyes are spilling out what's real. Have I not held back the fight? My body racing now tonight. I'm waiting for.
Hey, Dad, where's Mom? I got these presents for you. Can you wait to open them, though?
Sure.
I have to go. I'm in a hurry. Bye, I love you.
Be careful. Mwah. I love you, too.
Love you.
Love you.
Take care, bud.
I was just doing my best impersonation of Stephanie, but she's drunk.
Whatever, that's not funny. Not like that.
Oh, hey, Allie, how's it going?
Ah, good. I didn't expect to see you here.
Yeah, Emily and I kind of have a thing, and she wanted to come, so I was like,
why not, you know? I've never really been to this kind of thing. Didn't expect it.
Hey, Danny.
Oh, hey, how's it going?
See, Danny, now this is where she pretends not to notice him.
And who is him?
Tyler, of course. Don't you see? Just watch. See, and this is where he pretends that he doesn't care.
I need another drink.
And then he goes right for her.
You gotta stop him.
Stop them? He's the reason that she's even here. Do you have any pot?
No, I don't.
Tyler had a really good hit. Everyone was screaming. It was really good.
That's so cool. I bet Madison's really proud.
Hey, Tori. Hey.
So what? Are you here to beat me up too?
What are you talking about?
Come on.
I was waiting. Hey, whoa, no. Chill. Yeah, get your girl. Get your girl.
That is awkward.
Uh-huh. She just cute, huh? Who you trying to impress? Me, ain't it? Me, I know. Hey, so where you going, though? Hey, man, chill, bro. Hey. All right, hey. I'll be right here. I'll be waiting for you right here. Hey, look at me. Look at that. Rolling. Hey, yeah, you tight.
Do you want us to get you something to drink?
Oh, no, I'm not drinking.
You sure?
I'm positive.
Really?
Where's Tyler?
He was waiting for you, but I don't know where he is. Have y'all seen him?
It's okay.
He's sitting there.
I have to go to the restroom. Where is it?
Back there around the corner.
First door on your
left. I'll be right back, okay?
Bye.
But, come on.
I'm almost out. I need some more.
Okay.
What?
Madison!
Yeah.
Madison, wait.
Hey, what's going on?
It's Tyler!
Whoa, what happened?
I can't believe it. At least give
me a
chance.
I can't believe this, Tyler. We've been together for a long time. It just doesn't make sense. Why?
I'm sorry.
No! Are you not satisfied? Did I get here too late? It doesn't make sense. We hang out with each other all the time, on the weekends, on the weekdays.
Oh my gosh,
is that not what people do when they're in love, Tyler? Is it? I didn't think so.
They do it.
Do you need my camera?
No, they don't.
Do you need my camera?
No, they don't.
Oh my God. And now he's chasing
her. Oh my God. Yes.
Oh no. You need to leave.
Okay.
We don't want that kind of drama, so go.
Bye.
Get out.
Bye.
Oh, oh dang! No.
Oh my gosh, T!
You know,
no.
That is not liquor in my shirt!
You shouldn't be
Yo, you got liquor in my shirt!
You should be
what
with your
are you talking about?
No, no, you should be at home with your girlfriend! No.
No, no.
Let's go.
No, let it go.
Oh, we got it.
Why'd you invite these people, Jack?
I didn't. They kind of came.
They're causing so much drama.
Woo! Yeah. Well, I'm having a good old time.
You're having a good time.
Man, look, hey, you don't even know what I'm talking
about. Hey, so, you want to hit this?
Nah. Load me up.
Dang, girl. That's pretty sweet. That kind of style? Of course I'll load you up, man. Got some of this? Oh, hey, my wrist got one just like it, actually. Check that out, man.
Hey, I like that.
I like yours.
I don't know. I can't do this tonight. Austin and Stephanie are here. Great. Look, there's Leah and Sabrina. Did you invite them too?
No. Just go tell them to leave.
Whatever.
Don't let what they say bother you. Just try to have some fun. Relax.
Now she's coming over here. What are you two even doing here? You weren't invited. Leah, you're pregnant. You need to go home.
I
what
can
are
still
you doing
be
at a
here.
Party?
You're
doesn't
so
matter.
Drunk. Go inside.
Shut
you don't even know what you're talking about.
You weren't invited. Austin, just go away. You're the reason everyone's fighting. You ruined everyone's life.
I can't
just
do
go
this.
Go away.
But Leah.
Yeah, that's right. Leave.
Funny the first time. Come on.
You know, the strange thing is he's actually not asleep.
You know, I'm not a doctor, I'm kind of a student,
okay,
but
Casey.
He's not asleep.
Casey. Casey.
It's cool.
What?
Please.
What?
I need
what
you
do
go,
you want?
I need you to go get Tyler.
What?
Just please go get Tyler.
Okay, fine.
Time to steal.
Alright, come on. I need you to get up.
What?
I need you to get up.
What's wrong with him?
I don't know. I thought he was joking at first, but now it's turning into something a little bit more serious. All right, I think he's out. All right, we need to get him out of here.
Okay.
Please, come on.
Okay.
Same time.
Grant.
Grant.
Come on,
here. Whoa. You guys aren't leaving.
Zach, forget about them. Come
What's
here.
What's going on?
What's wrong with Brent?
Shut up, okay?
No.
Listen. Shut up.
Fine.
All right, we gotta get him to the hospital, something.
I don't know what to do. Zach, help me out here.
I have no idea what to do.
We need to call 911.
No, okay, we're not calling 911. No, we're all screwed if we do that. We gotta take him out the window of the car.
Dude, no way.
Really?
We're taking him out the window, okay? There's nothing you can do about it.
We can't do that.
What else are we gonna do?
We can't take him through the
window.
We're
going through the door? Through everybody? You know what they're gonna say? Look, Danny, can you take him?
I've got a car.
Alright, can you drive him to the hospital?
I'm too drunk.
I can take him.
Alright, you're taking him, alright? You two go.
He's drinking.
Well, he's not as drunk as he is. Alright, come on, go. Make sure nobody knows either. Tyler, look, I need you to go check on the party, all right? Make sure nobody's freaking out. All right.
Whoa.
Come on.
Courtney, are you okay?
No, I don't know what to do.
It's gonna be all right, okay? He's gonna be okay.
What am I supposed to do? I mean, like, I don't know how to help him.
Courtney, it's gonna be okay. We'll be all right.
Everything's cool. Nobody knows that.
Okay. I need you guys to take Courtney home, okay?
Okay, let's go get our stuff. Courtney, we'll grab your stuff.
Hey, man.
Oh, wait. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore, man.
Guys,
come on.
So good.
Party's over.
Oh,
come on, let's go.
Dang it.
You don't have to go home. You can't stay here. Come on, let's go. Come on.
Hey, man, you up?
Hey, what's happening up there?
I don't know.
Hey,
hold on.
Where's everybody going?
Hey, Zach. Why is everybody gone?
The party's over. That's all I can tell you, okay? Just go home.
Well, there's my ride, so.
Dr. Ed, I'll see you later. Alright, well, I'll see you tomorrow. Maybe not. I don't know.
We can go to the park, man. I crash there all the time.
Yeah. Alright, shoot. I sure don't want to go home.
You driving?
Night's still young, man. Yeah. The party's still all right. On.
Hey, woo! I gotta go, my ride.
Let's go.
I don't. Hey, okay.
Whoa.
Did I just miss something?
Nice.
Yeah.
Courtney, we'll take care of Brent, okay? Everything's gonna be fine. I'll text you while we're going, while we're leaving, okay?
Look, please, whatever you do, just don't say this happened in my house. Please. Alright, well, we gotta get him out the window now.
I let it fall.
Please, can we have to do this now?
And as it fell, you rose to claim it. It was dark, and I was over until you kissed my lips and you saved me. My hands, they were strong, but my knees were far too weak.
Courtney, Brant's gonna be fine, okay? I'll check on you in the morning.
Whoa.
Just.
Those are coming back.
Do we have anything to drink?
No, you don't need anything.
We don't have anything to drink.
Way to go, Luke.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, this can't be for real.
This is all your fault.
I should've wore a seatbelt.
Okay, it's not the stupid seatbelt. You're drunk, remember? Oh my gosh.
Shut up. We're gonna get in so much trouble.
Okay, guys, just act cool. We're dropping our friend.
Okay.
He's tired, okay. Just okay, it's fine.
Hello. Officer Meeks, Redo Police Department. The reason why you're being stopped is you're driving all over the road. Are you okay?
Yes, sir.
You made a wide left turn back there as well. Do you have a driver's license with you?
No, sir.
No? Why does it smell like alcohol inside this vehicle?
My mom was at a party last week, and I guess she didn't clear it out or something. I don't really know. I'm sorry.
How old are you guys?
I'm 17.
How old are you?
I'm 15.
15. What's going on back here in the back?
He's asleep. He's a little sick.
He's sleepy. He's sick?
Yes, sir.
Brent. Hey, Brent.
It's okay, Brian. Just sleep it off. It's okay. Brent. Just, it's fine.
He's not breathing.
It's fine.
No,
we're taking him a mile down
he's
the road.
Breathing.
He's fine. He's
Shut
okay.
Up. He's not breathing.
Luke, do something. Come on. He's fine.
No,
just
fine.
Just stay cool. It's fine.
Oh my God.
3121 Sydney EMS for unresponsive. Also, Sydney cover unit, please. This is what I've got. I've got four subjects inside the vehicle. They're all juveniles. I've been drinking heavily. I've got a subject in the back seat that's unresponsive. Appears to be having some kind of seizures, maybe some kind of overdose from alcohol poisoning or something. The driver, I'm gonna pull the driver out if you don't mind. Whenever I get him out, I'm gonna do some field sobriety tests on him. However, I'm gonna check on the passenger in the back first.
Hey, driver, step back here to the back of the vehicle for me.
Hold him up. He's not.
both hands on the car and lean forward.
Breather set, set the all monitor up, let's get a back spike. Yep. We have no idea how much he's had to drink, they say he's been going on for several hours.
Kind of passing up, we'll just
not going to anything.